God has allowed us to be in existence now for the last 21 years. We started off as a media ministry. The first platform that Kubamba got started doing ministry was in media on Family FM as a radio show.
Actually, and, yeah, we met in media. So I used to listen to him. I was his groupie. And you know,
how still are. What's up, wonderful people? My name is DJ Mose and I serve with Kubamba.
And my name is Jugush and I also serve with Kubamba Ministry.
From 11 o'clock to 1 p.m. only on your number one station.
See you Sunday and have a prayerful week.
Hey, what's up, man? This is your boy DJ Mose.
And Kumbua.
But join us this Sunday from 11 o'clock on your number one station, that's Citizen TV, for Kubamba, for some fresh and uplifting gospel music from hip-hop to dancehall to R&B.
Plus, don't forget to vote for your favorite song on
22422.
See you Sunday and God bless.
Gospel Sunday from 6 a.m. to 1 p.m.
That's how we ended up, you know, coming together. I was like, you know, I love what he was doing and sharing the gospel. And I like, you know what, I would love to be in this place because I was passionate equally about evangelism and discipleship. And here we are, 21 years later, by God's grace.
Absolutely. And God has been so good to us to allow us to be, you know, to walk with young people, do life together with them, and to see their lives being changed and transformed. Now, I am a product of media. You know, my faith has grown a lot because I've listened to a lot of good gospel music that has spoken into every aspect of my life. So I know the power and the influence of media. It influences how we dress, how we talk, you know, how we relate with people, how we deal with finances. And so, you know, for us as Kubamba, we want to be in that space where we engage with this young audience, you know, between the ages of 14 and 24. And of course, media is a big piece for them because that's what they consume. And Jugush will give you some stats in a few minutes. But basically, we want to be able to see this young person being whole, you know, and getting to a space where they can represent Christ Jesus in the fullest in their life. We want to be able to evangelize them. And God has allowed us to do this over the last 21 years. We want to disciple them and walk together with them. We want to see them having a sense of social responsibility. So that as they relate with one another, you know, they are doing life together, you know, out of biblically based principles. That's you.
That's true. And, you know, as a result of being in media, you know, people were able to interact with, you know, that Jesus is in us and hearing the good news and the message of hope. And they were like, you know what, we want you to come to our schools, to our churches, to our neighborhoods. And out of that, in the last 21 years, by God's grace, we have met face to face over 3 million young people. And we have had over 750,000 salvation stories. All glory to God. And indeed, as a result of being in media. And more exciting, this year, we got into a partnership with the Anglican Church and One Hope. And, you know, in the last 3 months, we've seen over 52,300 and 335 hear the gospel. And out of that, 29,312 have committed their lives to Jesus Christ. And guess what, man? These young people are online. They are on the media. They're, like, consuming media every day. In fact, research done by One Hope actually shows the Kenyan youth spend 7 hours 40 minutes online, all right, daily, which is more than the global average of 7 hours 23 minutes. So as a church, if we're to be effective, if we're to win the next generation, we have no otherwise but to be in media.
And so, you know, for the guys who are watching, you know, this session today, want to encourage you and ask you know, consider how, you know, for us as a church, and when we say a church, it's not a building, it's not the pastors, but all of us as individuals, people who are in the faith, you know, how can you be able to put out content that's relevant to this generation that will, that they will be able to see, you know, I need to change my life. Or I need to walk on the God side of life because, you know, Christ said, I have come that you may have life and have that life in abundance. And so may God be with us. May he give us wisdom on how we can be able to influence this young generation that are an imminent danger or an infinite possibility for God's kingdom.
Amen.